I should say friends, because I have been noticing many viewers, for which I'm very grateful, and I hope that more of you will tune in each week for a new video. You know very well that for everything that we see, we need a proper perspective to be able to interpret what we see. It is amazing how two or more different people observing the same event may come out of it with views completely different, sometimes even divergent views. I never forget what I read many years ago from a scholar who declared that your point of view depends on your point of viewing, and how true that is. I saw once a statement in a publication that has stuck with me ever since, because it greatly illustrates this very point. It simply declares, two men look out from prison bars. One saw mud, the other saw the stars. How beautiful. And that's precisely what happens with all of us. So it is important that you plan in your own mind the kind of perspective that you want to have on things. Because daily we are surrounded with manifold experiences that require our interpretation. If we tend to be only negative, we are going to see only evil. We are going to be always suspicious of everything and anything. But God surrounds us with good things. He gave us a good world, and we live in this world in the company of many of His human creatures like us, in order to relate one to another and to enjoy the good things that He places there for our benefit. So I trust that this will be your practice always, to face any situation not with a rigid idea that it can be only this or only that, but recognize from different angles, different possibilities, that any situation, whatever it might be, can have and normally has as well. And I hope that in the process of doing so, you retain a positive outlook. Because the world is definitely evil, but it is not devoid of good things as well. Because, as Holy Scripture declares, every good and perfect gift comes from above and descends from the Father of lights, in whom there is no variableness, neither shadow of turning. He sends us His best. Let us learn to enjoy it, and make ourselves always eligible for those good things that He continues sending to all of us. See you next time, I hope.